Our journey starts with me emptying out a worm bucket to fill this kid's garden, and I realised that I had separated out some tiger worms some time ago into that bucket. My original stash of worms came from Bunnings in a packet just like this. On the back of the packet, it says that it contains all different kinds of worms. This pack contains up to 4 species of worms: reds, tigers, blues, and night crawlers. I tried to look for pictures of the different kinds of worms on the internet, but there isn't a whole lot of variation in pictures of what you can find. Anyway, when I sought through my worms, I found stripy ones, and I assumed that they must be the tigers, and I have seen pictures online of those. So I put them all into one bucket. As I sorted through this bucket to collect the vermicompost, I noticed that there was really 3 different colours of stripy worms in this bucket. There was quite light and not very stripy and quite yellow. There was red ones that also weren't very stripy. And there was the perfect colour stripe ones that I really like. So I decided I'll sort them into 3 different colours and see if I can intensify those colours. So this container will be yellow and less striped. This one will be for the perfect colour and perfect stripey. And this one will be for the reds with less stripes. I've filled my containers with Coco Coir that I have soaked and I've squeezed the moisture out of. Here's my bucket of original tiger worms that I have already taken the castings from. And I'm just going to scoop them out and I'm going to get sorting. Here's our first wormy. He is a light colour and not much stripey. So he's going to go into the first bucket. Once the front tray is full, I can check the worms and compare them to themselves to make sure that they're the right colour, and then I can move them to the back of the container where the Coco Coir is. Then rinse and repeat until all the worms are sorted. time to put the worms in their new home. Here is the expanded cocoa coir. Squeeze the water out of it and put a thin layer into each bucket. Don't forget to label your containers before you go outside. Next, we'll pop these guys into their labeled containers. We will feed them and then we'll cover them up with cocoa coir. So we'll check back in 13 weeks when the buckets need to be harvested to see how our colour morphs are going.